Hey everybody, this is Gudachi here for another episode of Animal Crossing New Horizon, Part 39, and this is exactly Part 39. Yeah, it's at the beginning, but I had to do some programming. Get some different pocket camp. I do have the app, and I want some things that is only available that you can get through as connection to it. Weirdly enough. And no, this is the same day as day 8, but day 8 is technically May Day, and I don't want to do anything but that. This one is more like we're gonna get some stuff rearranged as quickly as possible. Okay. That could stay. What, do I need my wiring can today? I guess not. So I do need to get non-net and fishing rod. Okay. I can always put my wrong can back in there. But it's raining. I really don't think I need to play with that. I also want to check to see if there's any shows on the beach. Annoying balloon. You're gonna drive me nuts. Ain't you? I didn't want to play with the balloon right now. Come on. Oh wow, it's like you can see other islands in the distance. Cool. Go! Thank you. Athletic shorts. Yeah, something on this place though. Nope. Oh, hello. I don't think I've ever seen you before. Yes, and I caught a pond skater. Okay, that caught my attention. I don't think I don't think I've ever seen you before. Okay, here's in with you. I know, I'm just trying to these. Let's see if there's any recipes on the beach. And sure enough, we have a recipe. I really wanted to make an item as like a homage to my favorite pop star. Came up with this recipe. It's too good to keep to myself. So I threw in this bottle to share. You two have to make it. Proper aquarium. What is it? Paw print door plate. Cool. Okay, I cannot annoy a fish. Trust me, it's really hard to do it. I can hear that going hard. see a fish. I want to go fishing. I don't know what happened if I just bought tons of those tickets. I wonder how many of those can actually stack before they overstack. Fish, of course. Oh. Didn't meant to push the button then. Oh boy, that happens on me. So let's go to the museum and don't let this pond scare. I'm afraid I'm gonna accidentally sell it. I just have that knowledge in my mind that's gonna happen. Did you go? Welcome to Light Rose Museum. How may I be of service? Donate. $1. What would we like to donate? Something I've never seen before. Eek, a palm stand, a wretched thing. That's why I draws the ass. Would you like to learn more about the specimen? Nah, I'll save you the bells from that. Woohoo. I said thanks for your donation. And though bugs are the bane of my existence, I'm so sure the wretched thing will be best of care here. Is there anything else I can help you with? I need to go check something in my house. Yes, I am gonna run my food or going back, but I got trees I need to wait to grow back so I can tell the back. The more I grow up, not grow back. Because it took them a while to grow, which is not good. If people be quiet outside. Looking at the stuff I don't want. For that. Oh. I'm doing very well through here. Make sure you don't have doubles. There's no save, is it? For some reason, for me, I always seem to have doubles. Still can't figure out how. There's one of the fish in it. Okay, that's not funny. I think the sea bath is gone right back into the stupid water. I'm tired of those things. Come on, you stupid. Come on. I'm annoyed with you right now. Get your butt going. That's an amazing thing. My luck. I don't want it. Thanks so much. Kind of curious. I know you're going to move one building at a time, but I kind of want to know how much it's going to cost to do the museum. It's the first thing of these structures that's gotten moved. It was fun. And believe me, you were happy, happy, happy. So you managed to make your way through the maze. I believe it was too easy for an adventure of your skills. Well, this happened again too. Allow me to once again express my gratitude, and because of you, Lightwood is a vibrant iron community. You can be sure Nuke Inc. will continue to do whatever can support you. After all, we're all in this together, partner. Oh yeah, let's do this. I've been forgetting to do this. Sure. I keep forgetting to do this. This is the museum has been modeled for a while, and I just keep forgetting it. Now then, I like to begin with our special ceremony celebrating the grand opening of our fancy new museum. Thank you. As I'm sure you all know, Lightwood has gone through mountains, wonderful changes. It's all thanks to the fine residents of this island who work together daily. Yes, yes. You have my thanks. I like to ask Brad to say a few words in representative from our newly modern museum. Brad, if you would, just a word or two. Indeed, I shall keep this brief. The dearest resident of Light Blue, it's an honor and pleasure to take the moment to thank you for your continued support of the museum. It must be said, I received donations at a fast pace than I ever imagined possible. Stunning hunger and at times overwhelming. Your gifts of fossil fish and bugs have not only made our museum a cultural marvel, but they have made my spirit soar. Hooly hoot to this. And now we have opened a new edition, one I dreamed of since I was a bit of owl. It's a proper art gallery, one in which we can shall display proper art, painting, statues, proper art. By Joe, my culture and... Oh! Okay, this is what I've always had trouble saying when he was saying. Well, this is a bit of a Brit. Okay. He speaks King English in our language. Okay. He's a Brit. Brad is a Brit. My culture and contemporary dreams have come true. Hoo-hoo-hoo-ah. I beg your pardon. My students have made me run to my bank once again. To the point then. Now I celebrate with a new wing of our museum. I feel I must entreat you, please continue donating your kindness. I ask not just to better the museum, but for better for us. Thank you. Why have I been feeling this is the reason why I have not gotten Jolly Red yet? Yes, I mean, thank you, Brad, for those many, many, many words of wisdom. Next, a few words from someone who value culture made the remodel possible. Of course, I mean, Digigo, our resident representative. Hmm? Digigo? Anything to add? Woohoo! Yes, indeed. Thank you for all your helpful and clear statements there, Digigo. Everyone, please get ready to join me in bringing the ceremony to a close. Also, those wishing to take part in the command following, please get ready to push this thing. Yeah, it never works for me, so I'm going to be using something else later. Well then, hopefully I can go to serve at Lightwood's beautiful museum. Wow. Like I said, I miss it every time. But I know how to get around that. I actually don't use the pictures I take on this thing for my stuff. I almost forgot to go talk to Tomek about the how much it's going to cost to move the museum. At least that's out of the way now. Hope I never forget the damn thing again. Hello. Siska, how may I help you? Talk about infrastructures. There's a number of things you can talk about. Change your mail. Excellent. What do you want to move? What's the cost of moving the museum? Moving a rent. Oh! Same price as moving the animal villagers' houses. Okay, I kind of thought that was going to be higher. Don't get me wrong, I thought that was definitely going to be higher. I'm sorry, what I put him with. Oh, brothers, did you suggest moving the museum? What do you think? Yes, of course, I'm on board. Indeed, go forth and find us a fitting place for the scientific wonders. Alright then, sounds great. You just leave the rest to me and I'll find Digigo. Considering the fact that when I put him there, I was planning on leaving him there, until I realized that space is not big enough for him. My movie's not set, I'll take the construction fee. Next up, I'd like you to pick up the location. The park you can find in the museum movie kit. You need to find a spot and deploy. Okay. Since no one really gave me an answer, I just looked at it close enough. And now since we know there may be more shops going, something as big as this and Town Hall both being in here, one of them has to move in. Resident Service Town Hall can't move, but this thing can. Which is why we have this spot right here set. Yeah, and like I thought, I'm gonna have to move flowers later. I'm gonna put bushes up there, unfortunately. I'm gonna go see if I have this. See, what do we need? Okay, I need to. I do need 10 reeds, 5 branches, and 2 stones. I think I may have that. I'm not sure. And that must be Mimi I did that look with. I do that a lot. I'm sorry, you can't see the flowers back there, so I gotta rearrange that back there. Trust me, this may be off-center, but it's not a problem because it's not staying. You, and I think it says don't. But I think I'm going to need more than what. I think I can make 20 of these, that's good. If I need more, I can always just come back and get more. Okay. Nope. I have an idea. Let's move. Grab it. Ding dong. Put you there. We'll pick up the flowers. Find a home for them. Yeah, again. I'm just trying to get this. Go this way around. And right on cue, that breaks. Thank you. This may be quiet, but I'm just trying to concentrate real quick. The little flowers does take a little time. No. Yeah, so that doesn't look like a nuisance when the tree, when that goes up. Next thing I want to do, so really find some trees to put there. Now I can't move that in a villager's house, unfortunately. But I can plan to where to put trees. So I found some cherry trees I could use. There's some bunch of trees up here that needs to. Well, I know the trees are going first. No, I didn't want to do that. I want to drop last for the fruit. I'm just going for now. And if I can, I'll do more later. Oh. Well, like I probably could, I just need to find more cherry trees. Go there, but I could probably put one there. Seems a little bit, yeah. Maybe something I want to do too. Oh, then I could put a strip right there. That's still one. One, two, three. I can't put it there. But that's understandable. Oh, hello. I didn't know you were coming around. Something I can get rid of. I just need to get so much of a tree. No, I don't want to pick up the head of that. I can get this done, make this look somewhat decent. But also have these guys right here are annoying. I know I've been needing to move trees, but this is ridiculous. Oopsie daisy, did not want to do that. Oh, who's back here with me? What the heck? But I have something totally need to tell you. And close, wait, I asked him for curiosity. Well, I just want curiosity. Okay, grab this. Run here. And up here we go. There we go. Nope, that's what I kind of thought. So I'm gonna put it here. Use the phones, the next one will be at the orange one. There we go. I need to find a hole for that last one. I'm also gonna put a tree maybe right here. And that helped out a lot. Very a lot. Do I want to know what you're doing? I'm sorry, that was funny. shopping, and I probably don't have that to bother. And it's like, cool, so now I can get these. Okay. These, I could use that. I need the campsite. Of course we're going to get the frozen cookie cart. Mama face decoration. Aww. But I want my one. I want that decoration. Okay. Oh, we just take out a 2000 extra coat and cover it. Look, shopping. Special. I think I'm going to find me something there eventually. I have to say, that was really fun. And that should be good for now. We moved the museum and all that. So, otherwise, bye!